It makes it unique. It makes it extraordinary. What is also very troubling is that this crime had no motive. This was not done out of greed. It was not done in retaliation, retribution, or revenge. It was not a crime of passion. It was not a crime that was committed because he felt rejected by her. It was not done in a fit of uncontrollable anger. There was no reason.